Divisional qualifying mark in this meet is 11:15. We have four competitors who have been on that mark already this season. We will be watching the championship record that was set by Megan Boland.
Yeah.
Rolling in 2010, the mark of 10 foot meet, possibly within reach of our top runners in this women's 3,000 meter steeplechase final. Now up on the runway, this is Casey Barnett, Chica Stink. Meanwhile, on the high jump, that is going to John Brown. Fresh off his win in the men's 4x1 competition. The bar is 6-4 and 4. That's a big jump for John Brown. This is Kevin. It is Cower out in front, and our four behind her, two from Santos, one from Humboldt, and one from UC San Diego, all provisional qualifiers. Fastest here again is Naranjo, the senior from Cal State San Diego. She is wearing hip 7. 10:55.26, her time thus far this year. That puts her under 15 in the nation.
I'm not moving.
some movement here in our wind steeple. Now the two from Stanislaus Steele and now move to the front. Gilly has moved there in the front. Cowler tucking in just behind him. Now neck and neck here is Hayden now. Take a beam in the 5 and 6 position. As we head into the water pit, it is in line on the field, Gilly. Cowler followed by Hayden and Take a beam. We're now through 5 jumps in the women's triple jump final. Shanty Justice currently sits in third, 30 feet, 3 packages. In second, he is 13th, Kirsten Sato, last year's champion, 38 after the round, UCC Kiddos, Shanty Logan Lay, who will play a hundred, we will both champion kickoff. $1 on UCC Kiddos, and Jordan UCC Kiddos. And your top three right now is McCory, Sato, and Justice. One more round of points in that women's triple jump competition. Top three remains unchanged, but it is Gabriel of Chico moving into four.
Let's go, Andy! Andy, you gotta go!
Toronto leads the pack. She is exchanged places with her team. When they cross the line, we have 2 laps to go here. Even if we need to find the difficult competition. Chico State in the women's in the men's high jump competition. Jay Patrick Smith over the bar at 194, approximately 6 feet 4 inches. He'll join at least his teammate John Drunk. Still in the competition, these two decathletes, they feed off each other and they're doing that today with a win in the 4x1, and they continue to advance in the men's high jump competition. Our top three still close together in the world steeple. John Drunk, just neck and neck to five. Oh, trying to close the gap a little bit on those top three. Freshman for Chico State in fourth, and Take a Beam score record holder for UC San Diego on fifth. A about 250 meters to go, and still hurtling in unison. The water pit will be the determiner here. Who can step in and who can come off the fastest? And now moving out, that is Thiel and Gilly. They're moving in front. They want to be in the best position coming off the turn. Thiel's in front, Gilly in second. And the run ho is in third. As they come off, 120 meters to go. This is Thiel. Behind her in her first season as a steeplechase competitor for Humboldt State at 11:07:14, and it will be one.